during this period of the darkness, we just dreaming of light, it's come back. In architecture it's the same. You are in the dark, you can arrive to look at the space without light, and you just imagine what you can be with the light. How we can be illuminated by artificial light, how we can be reflected by the sunlight. The architecture is durable and that it be eternal forever.